Kalau jangkrik gandeng banget sih.
Thank you. watch out! Tomorrow is Christmas Day. You will need to do your best in training. It decides the How could you forget? Director Herzog said that whoever performs best today can leave this place and go to the capital to study. So this is the card I made. You just need to sign it with your name. On that chair. Come out once you've changed. Zed should be waiting outside. That I can give you as a Christmas gift.
The flowering season of the Arctic Rose has already passed. However, you have always found favor with Lady Luck. Keep looking, but remember not to neglect your training.
Phew, that was a close one. If Director Herzog found out that I told him to get up, why isn't he here yet? Oh, well, I guess I'll have to wait for him a while longer.
Has the time come once again to go and beg for scraps like a hungry stray dog? Why don't you leave that to Anton? Nobody can tell me what to do. Not even the director himself.
But today's training will determine who gets to go to the capital.
Very easy. If I wanted to leave the orphanage...
Well, okay. I trust you.
That's more like it. I will trust you with the Christmas gift box. Seems the supply ship hasn't arrived. Normally, the supply ship arrives just before Christmas. There'll be supplies for... the training's about to begin. I must go now. Don't forget to find a date for tomorrow's Christmas banquet.
Thank you. Renata, do you really mean it? I'm sorry.
What a spoiled kid. Never learned to say I'm sorry, have you? I don't think...
Anton, forget it. These people are dummies. Go now. Mr. Herzog awaits.
Why are there only two of you? Where is Z?
Director Herzog, Zed isn't feeling well.
Huh? But yesterday he was just fine.
Don't worry, he's going to be just fine. Look!
My little Renata, aren't you the most heartwarming flower in this frozen land? All right, here is the training gear for today. Don't move a muscle until I give my orders.
Anton, it's your turn.
What a shame. So much time for such a simple test. Send him back. Renata, are you all right?
I'm fine. It's just a scratch.
Good to hear. You are all my most precious treasures. So be careful. All right?
What happened to Anton? Just...
Anton? Such great power! Surely it can only be a gift from the gods.
Willing to share with us the results of your research, we will halt all funding to your orphanage with immediate effect.
So, the day has finally come. My warmest welcome, Commissioner.
upon you.
Commissioner, every year, the supply ship brings us food, equipment, and chocolate for the kids. And my vodka, of course. It is only you this year. So I...
Don't worry, Doctor. The supplies are on the ship. But that's why I called in a chopper, to get the essential supplies to you. Christmas gifts for the kids and vodka.
How v-
That's why I was...
The assumption you made... My work in here is to build the largest genome bank in the world. Look at this place. A natural and totally self-sufficient cold repository. These samples can last hundreds of...
Oh, a genome bank, huh?
I took... They are both my research subjects and my children. Please. All right.
Thank you, Doctor.
Let me guess. Go prepare the Christmas banquet. I have something important to discuss with the Commissioner. By the way, you were chocolate straight from the Capitol. Like it? It was supposed to be a Christmas gift, so don't tell anyone else.
Probably wondering the same thing. Do you remember when you first saw it? You said that you wanted to be just like it, to be able to swim freely in the ocean. If that day ever comes, I hope that I'll be standing right next to you. I'm very happy to have you by my side.
There is no need to rush. Everybody will get one. All you have to do now is simply help with the preparations for the Christmas banquet.
With all my heart. Look, the celebration. celebration is about to start.
Slow down, please. My wound.
Hi, Vera. Wow! Wow! They're so bright!
My dear children, after today's training, I have decided that the lucky person going to the Capitol this year is Anton.
That's great.
Anton, I knew you'd win. Z was never a match for you.
As for the rest of you, cheer up. And when he goes back, he will convince the authorities to grant us more quotas. This is a time to rejoice. Let's celebrate this wonderful night.
Is he too scared to come? What a coward. I will make mincemeat of you.
Let's go, Anton. I need to give you a full and thorough examination. I can only send you off to the Capitol once I'm fully satisfied with the state of your health.
Yes, Doctor.
I really didn't expect that it would be Anton who ends up going to the Capitol. I thought it would be you. Looks like you'll have to wait another year.
Oh, my little Renata. It's a known fact that some wolves disguise themselves in sheep's clothing. First, they gain the herd's trust. They then use all kinds of excuses to take a sheep away. And this way, one...
You mean Director Herzog is a bad man? But...
What do you think? I better stop here. I suppose this is not a good story to tell on Christmas Eve. I was planning on giving you your Christmas gift tonight, but I don't think it's a good idea to unwrap it in anyone else's presence. I'm gonna go get some sleep.
Fall in total disarray. Gog and Magog shall be summoned to wars, where their numbers are as sands by the sea.
come with me. Do not refuse or question me. I don't have to explain myself, and I will not accept a refusal from you.
Fall of a god.
Best catalyst for species evolution.